Hello, hello. Hey, Andrew. It goes okay. How are you?
Let's see, how many pieces did I get from that?
It's rain.
Hey.
Hi.
よろしく頼む。
I'm here.
Let me know when you're ready.
これで移動だ。
I'm ready.
CJ.
いいどうぞ。
素材をお願いします。それにしてもこれは何の設計図なのでしょう。
これならどうだ。
Which one do you want to go after first?
Which one's easier?
Dreadclaw.
この獣を狙う。
The Blue Machinist.
Oh. I'm sitting going, the name's Daniel.
Mm-hmm. His game name is the Blue Machinist.
Gotcha.
借り出したか。体勢を崩した。破壊したぞ。この獣を狙う。ごめん。
戦開始だ。 怒り出したか。
確かに待て。
世話をかけた。
No Katarina today?
No, she's gotta deal with something right now.
これで移動だ。
新しい鍛冶屋もようやく元通りになりました。ありがとうございます。素材を集めてくれたのですね。設計図の解読も今のところは順調です。もちろん 完全に理解するには検証が必要ですが、どうやらこの道具、いえ装置を使えば土の中を巡るアマツイトの働きを強めることができるようです。I'm
actually going to drop and get ready to go get Jackie, then I'll come back on.
Okay.
I'll wait for you to come out of this cutscene now, because I can't leave until you do.
Oh, sorry.
アマツイトは獣や草木にとって命の源。単純に考えれば、自然の豊かな土地になるはずです。からくりが動いていた時代よりもずっと。 これを残した父のためにも、私が完成させなければ、きっとまたあなたの手を借りることになると思います。その時はどうかよろしくお願いしますね。けれど、どうして父はわざわざあの設計図をあんな家の奥にしまい込んでいたのでしょうか。
Okay, I'll be back.
事もないのが本当は一番なんですけどね。
あんまり無茶するなよ。
これならどうだ。
行くぞ。
よろしく頼む。
上々だ。
共に行こう。この獣を狙う。
Thank you.
した。この獣を狙う。いいだろう。これで移動だ。
これで移動だ。
have to do it the hard way. Right now. How are you today? Haven't heard from you in a little bit. It's all good, it's all good. I know you're busy. It's still fantastic, and they've been doing some patches to make the jank less and less over time. Like, it's been fantastic. Again, lots of fun. 10 out of 10. Would recommend. And for once, not for story reasons, although the story is pretty decent. But it's just fun. I am fighting a giant porcupine, and it's actually really docile, which I don't like killing docile things, but alas, I have a quest to do so, so I must. Come back, Gold Shard. You just got here. Yeah, this one and another one, it's a giant beaver. Called Grit Dog, but I just don't like killing because I like them. They're cute. I don't want to kill them. But again, I have a job to do. You know what, I'll take it. Oh, no, I won't. The other guy will.
ったみたいだな。
鮮やかですな。戻ってくるまでにお礼の用意をしませんと。
本当によくやるよね。
Nope.
例えばの話だけど、光玉さんが何か企んでて、峡谷に行ったら強い獣がいる。なんてのもありえたでしょ。なんでそんなに人を信じられるんだ、あんた。
Like, I
don't... いや、まあ、確かにあんたはそうだろうけど、そういう話じゃなくて。ダメだ。うまく言えないや。
Poor kid. Cannot understand that. I don't care.
信じられないよ。誰かを信用したせいで大変なことになるかもしれないのに。
あの獣を追っ払ってくれた獅子狩りってのはあんたかい。おんにぎりよ。あんたのおかげで娘に薬を飲ませてやれる。
薬？
ああ、うちの娘は悪い病を患っていてね。都に薬があると聞いて人をやって手に入れさせたんだ。だが獣のせいで都と港を結ぶ街道が使えないというじゃないか。今は都からの船も止まっているし、途方に暮れていたんだよ。どうしたものかと考えあぐねていた時、港の獅子狩りが獣を退治してくれたって話を聞いたのさ。
もっと早く獅子狩りを雇うとかできたんじゃないの。
とにかくありがとう。あんたは娘の恩人だ。
My guy, just look at him. He's poor. He can't afford that.
なんだか調子のいいやつ。いや、こだわってるのは俺だけなんだろうな。
ほら、新しい袋だ。これならもっと多くのものを入れられるぞ。港の皆からあんたへの礼だとさ。わしらの働き、どうした。それでは早速かかるか。待て。
近頃は大工の人たちがたくさん来てくれる。だからありがとう。それじゃあ早速済ませてしまおう。うん、上出来だ。おかげで薬湯の準備が整ったよ。今日のお礼と言ってはなんだけど、あなたが最初のお客になってくれないかな。もちろんお代はいらない。あなたにはいつも世話をかけているからね。たまには仕事のことを忘れてゆっくり湯に浸かってくるといい。
Yay!
どうだった?気持ちよかったならいいけれど。いや、おや、いつでもどうぞ。
鍛冶屋もようやく元通り。どの子を鍛えましょうか。
That's not that.
商人の話じゃ、書物は古城に続く洞窟の近くで落としたらしい。まだその時の獣が近くにいるかもしれん。気をつけてくれ。
これならどうだ。これで移動だ。
Truly, my life's calling. Hunting down a book. Wouldn't have it any other way.
書物を拾ったのか。 よし、あとは無事に戻ってきてくれ。近くに獣がいるのか。大将は待つか。無理はするなよ。
I gotta kill another one? Aww.Back, Andrew. I deserve that. Show up. And you both managed to die immediately. Well, I know, right?First they take an age, and then they get here and just insta-die. Goldshard does not like me. I'm sorry, it's just my job.
後に生きよう。
Is my favorite giant critter. That and Grit Dog. Although I think Gold Shard is my personal favorite just because I love porcupines. Miss. Man, it was right there. Rude. Cheated a little bit. Come on, man, be cool. Thank you. You've got to be kidding me. Say what did I do to you, but we all know what I did to him. I fucking guess. Not missing him this time. Got him. Oh, that made him run away. Or not run. My guy. my dude. No, don't bring him over here. It's your fault, other dude. You killed our buddy. Up we go. Oh. Up we go. I'm stuck on his lap. Yeah, I got him. Man, she really would. Shoot. Would be a snack. Gold Star, why? No, I hit him. I just couldn't see that I hit him. Hmm? Oh, the kimono break them all the time. They just get reformed by the time that we come back. Which is kind of neat. I tried. I didn't get out in time. Ripperonis. Probably not. He runs around.
Thank you.
didn't go over quite as well. He still doesn't like me. My guy. Oh. You know it's worth. Still.
Mm-hmm.
の手は気を確かに持て。
Oh, and the dude just died. Really bad for me. Yep.
Body.
What's the body? There's a dead body here.
There was a dead body here.
There's a dead body here. You're imagining things.
I'm imagining things. Understood. I am blind and not surprised.
Bam.
Hi, Andrew.
That's bad for me. I've had the best teammates, right?
I can see that. You know, getting people online, I use your terminology like this, is like, you know, throwing darts at a dartboard.
A little bit.
You never know what you're gonna hit.
The best first impression, Andrew. What do you mean?
Did they waste two of your lives on this?
No, but they took an age to get here.
So you died.
No. But then when they finally got here, then both of them died at once.
Nice.
Although I need to get out of there. That's the first thing. And I had to rescue them, and of course you can't rescue two people that quickly, so I died in the process trying to rescue their asses.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I know.
Oh hell no, you're not getting. Aw, oh, come on, man. You don't get that shit. Damn it. You don't deserve it. I mean, sure, but you don't deserve it. Get out of here.
Then stole your kill.
Yeah, no, right? Then kill stole, like a boss.
Ladies and gentlemen, people on the internet. There it is.
I need a drink. No, thanks for the hydrate, but I was talking about my soda. But thank you. I shall switch to water now.
そうそう、この書物だよ。ありがとうな。こいつであの獣を探し出して撃ち落とせるはずだ。前に親父の話をしたろ。海で死んだっていう。親父が死んだ夜、船の沈んだあたりを獣がうろついていたそうだ。生き残ったやつの話じゃ、そいつが親父の船をひっくり返して沈めちまったらしい。あの時も長いこと海が荒れていた。ちょうど今みたいにな。このまま手をこまねいていたらいつ海に出られるかもわからん。そうなりゃ魚取り衆は食っていけないし、よそと取引のある商人や鍛冶屋だって商売上がったりだ。それに奴がアマテラスみたいに港に近づいてくるかもしれん。
Called it sin. ためにも
魚取り頭の俺が何とかしなくちゃ。
責任感の強い子ったね。感心しないよ、信光。あなたは獅子狩りじゃなく漁師なんだし、強力な獣と正面切って戦うなんてできないだろ。からくりや兵器なら私や夏目たちの方が知識もある。前もって相談してくれりゃ策だって講じたのに。
海の問題でみんなに迷惑かけるわけにはいかんだろう。何事も自分の力で成し遂げてこそだって親父も言ってたしな。
まったく、貞光のやつも言い方が悪い。いいかい、人にはそれぞれ領分ってもんがある。確かに自分の力で成し遂げるってのも大事だが、それはあくまでも自分の仕事、自分の領分での話だ。領、狩り、家事、何でもできるやつなんていてたまるかい。事実私らに船は操れないし、漁師の面倒も見てやれない。困った時には誰かの手を借りて助け合わなきゃならないんだ。世の中ってのはそういうもんだと思うがね。
そうか、そうだな、本当にその通りだ。よし、決めたぞ。俺はあの獣についてもう少しよく調べてみる。魚取衆の連中なら詳しいことを知ってるかもしれんしな。それから奴との戦いに備えて港の連中から物資を借りて回る。悔しいが俺一人でできるのはそのあたりまでだ。他のことは悪いがみんなの力を貸してほしい。ありがとうよ。こいつはいいところに。今はあちこちからたくさん資材を運ぶ。九段の獣の話覚えてるかい？ほら、海を荒らしてる獣の。あれから港のみんなにも奴を探してもらってたんだが、どうやらスズランさんが何か掴んだらしくてね。これから話を聞きに行くんだが、一緒に来てくれないか。
朗報だよ。あなたが当たりをつけた場所の近くで例の獣、白まといの縄張りを見たって商人がいたんだ。
そりゃ本当かい、スズランさん。とうとう見つかったのか。
待ちな、信光。お前さん、俺が行くだなんてバカなことを言い出しゃしないよな。
言うかよ、俺だって反省したんだ。俺が奴と戦いに行ったところで落っちんじまうのがオチさ。てなわけだ、改めて俺から依頼させてほしい。奴を倒してみんなの敵を討って港の海を守ってくれ。
It is my job.
やつの縄張りまで船を操るのは俺だがな。あんたが勝ってくれると信じてるよ。よろしく頼む。
よし、俺は港の連中に 奴を見つけたと伝えてこよう。特に魚取衆にはこの方を待ってた奴らもいるだろうしな。
いよいよ白マトイとの決戦ですね。ご分を。もちろん信光も無茶はしないでちょうだいね。
おう、ありがとうな夏目。それじゃあそろそろ船を出して。
ああ、ちょっと待って、船の中に物資を積んでおいたから後で確認しておいて。スズランさんから白まといが見つかったって聞いて、さっき慌てて光玉さんのお店で受け取ってきたの。
おっと、そうだった、光玉さんに取りまとめてもらうよう頼んでたんだっけ。みんなの心は一つだ。こいつはますます負けられないな。一丁やってやろうじゃないか。
鍛冶屋もようやく。どの子を鍛えましょうか。やっぱり
probably the cutthroat armor for killing gold shard。
Oh, yes。 I'm gonna guess that's for plot armor, this the red eye?
Yes, yep. It actually shows you what it is right above the armor setLike, that's Ripclaw and Pearl Beak, the Bright Eye.
Oh!
Yeah, that's Gold Shard and Spore Tail, the Cutthroat.
Okay, and then Amitrod's. Gotcha, gotcha. I guess Sap Scourge has got something for me.
Yep. Healing Vapor.
Alas, I don't really use those. Like, I don't use those.
Yeah.
Ripperonis!
Yeah, the Celestial Anchor is kind of, you're like, do I need this? But then again, it gives you some great stuff, but the stuff that it gives you are kind of like the end. So. Like the healing vapor is great because it's an AoE heal that fully heals you, and then it puts a regen on you for if you take damage after that. Mm-hmm. But then again, like if you put on the Celestial Anchor, that's the only thing you're going to be able to make with it right now.
Yeah, I'm going to just not.
Mm-hmm. Not until you get the Celestial Cannon and the Celestial Shield does it become more worthwhile.
Well, and even then, like, I care more about the chain trap and the harpoon and my boxes. Like, if all I can do are those two things, then I don't care. Sorry, not sorry. Someone else can cannon it. They can have all the glory of making the Colossal Cannon. I know. You wish you could fight too. I know. Grab bread.
What are we fighting here?
A Probeak.
A Probeak, yay.
Yeah, because I believe you wanted that.
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
I'm actually using the cannon and the shield anyway, so if you have chain trap and harpoon, that'd be great.
I do. I'm still not quite used to doing those on the fly because they're kind of complicated, but yes, I do have.
Walking through pillars like everything is okay. I'm just a walking.
Oh, and, that's what he said. And this guy's got a harpoon too, because he started with a harpoon.
Yeah.
All right.
Jeez. Angry already, Probeak?
You know, I think our guy here is in the end game. That went really quickly. It's like night and day between you being here and me, you not being here.
Yeah, I'm gonna use a human vapor right now. Which is perfect because you guys will get healed.
You're just like, yeah, look at that. I planned it the whole time. I got a light orb. Boom. Yeah, no, I think this guy's in the end game. He's doing a lot.
Yeah, he is one of the endgame armors.
Oh, okay. I mean, I can just tell by, you know, how quickly this guy is getting mad at him. And how, like, fast things are breaking and stuff like that.
We have two endgame people right now, so.
My bad. Please carry me.
Wow.
I mean, what?
I'm just gonna stand here.
What else am I supposed to do?
Gonna sit down now.
No.
You got this.
No, please.
Probeak is easy.
No.
I forgot how to play game.
You did not come back here. There we go. Well, it was pretty fireworks.
Yay, Destiny activated. He ran through that harpoon. He's like, no.
No harpoon. You've already harpooned me twice.
have some bread, Pearlby, please?
Yes, sir, can I have some bread?
That'd be very appreciated. Appreciative. All I need is some thread, not much.
Well, get on the Hydra's back then. Or grab the one on his leg now. Ooh! No, I've been grabbed! No, wait, please! Oh my god! Flee! I was bird feed.
Burp, please.
I didn't mean it, burp. I'm sorry.
Yay, thank you, burp.
I really
finally heard my plea. Okay, healing.
No, I'm good. I'm fine. Hell, someone else get the final blow. Yeah, you deserve it, my man. I did very little. Oh! A wildlife pen. Yay!
Geronimo. The porcupine would have died too. She just had a bad group.
Yeah.
Omae-san-ga hitori de dore dake ganbatta tte kou wa naranakatta darou na, Nobumitsu yo.
Eh? Katsu o irete kureta Suzuran-san.
Like I said. People online are darting at thrown at a dartboard. You either hit the bullseye like we did right there, or you get, you know, people who are trying to be carried. You'll definitely see if we start fighting more of the deity kimono today. Right at the end, you'll definitely see, you know, the limits of all people online. You thought Amaterasu was hard. Oh boy.
Sasugani daremo suguni to wa iwanai desho. Minato を守った功労者から強引に取り立てたりはしないはずよ。
そうだよな。安心したよ。あ？功労者？
おいおい。他に誰がいる？ 獣の居所を割り出したのも、港中駆けずり回って物資を集めたのもお前さんだろ。
ええ、ジンゴロさん、今夜は港一番の功労者と白まといを仕留めた獅子狩りを囲んで盛大な宴と行きましょう。
まったく調子のいいこと言いやがって。仕方ない。
What's a bit disappointing, Ice, is some of these side quests that you've been following, you know, since you got to Minato, they finish it in the post game with like one more, so.
I mean, I'm okay with that.
I guess they did it so you can have something to do in the post game while you're farming stuff, you know, until more content comes out, but.
Yeah, I
am. Like, I know one that I was really interested in was the one that is with Kill Gyoku and the guy who thinks, you know, her people murdered the one guy.
Oh, yeah.
But that one's finished in the postgame.
I mean, that makes sense. Look, it's a new
box. I can put more things in this one. From Minato, I'm going to give you a gift. I'm going to give you a gift. I'm going to
Oh, building.
You have materials for a new bath for Tamakaze, right?
I've already done it.
Oh, you have?
Little check mark?
Yep.
Yeah.
So you have the golden bath then, okay.
As what now?
The golden bath. From the gold shard? He should have made you a new bath, right?
Yeah, he did. And it was automatic. There's another one?
There's one after this one, yes. You see how the bath is gold?
Yeah. Again, I already have that.
The golden bath, yeah.
Yeah, okay. So that one was automatic.
But there's one after this one.
Okay, I don't have it yet, so I'm sure that'll be next time. Let's progress story further. I just have a regular bath.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm still looking to see what I need to get my next weapon upgrade, because that pearl beak was not it.
Let me see what it is. Open up your upgrade.
Right here.
Okay. I bet you it's Venom Glider.
Oh.
Because it's coming right after Spine Glider. I bet you it's Venom Glider.
Hmm. Okay, we'll see. Not too worried about it. It's just I want to keep my weapon going. Now let's see what this wildlife thing is.
The unfortunate thing is there's no story or side quest for Venom Glider, I don't think. So if you want that upgrade, you're just gonna have to do a
thing for it.
A thing for it, yeah.
Meh.
Venom Glider's easy though. It's just a poison Spine Glider.
Yeah. No big.
Oh, you're actually selling me some nice stuff, Kogyoku.
How cute the bunny is. I should see if she's got anything for me.
何をお求めで？
Ooh, things.
Yes.
買い物はきっちり査定させてもらいます。寂しゅうなってしまいますね。
But I bought things from you, Kokyu. What do you mean? Told me I make her sad sometimes, and I'm like, but...
He wants you to spend all your time there, nothing else. All your time and all your money.
I mean, fair. I can't even be mad. Why do you do this?
Are you upset that I decided to take a bath?
In the middle of the road.
Yep. Fine, fine, fine. I will move my bathtub. Jeez.
Well, time to do the Vassal's Vow quest.
Mm-hmm.
We're getting to the hard shit now.
4-star and up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
この獣を狙う。
共に行こう。
Ah, no.
Lava back.
No, not that. It's the same dude as before.
I'm telling you, this dude is trying to, you know, get carried in his side quests.
How could this happen to me? You know, maybe it'll be okay.
I've seen people, they literally sit there and they keep trying to do join session until they get, you know, people.
I see.
Because if it keeps searching, it'll be like, no players are found. Would you like to start a new session? And you can choose to search again. And that's what people do.
You know, I didn't mean to come this way, but you know what? I'm just gonna...
What's wrong with this way?
Oh, no, there's just not a clear cut path to get there.
Oh.
I'm going to flying vine my way down.
Yep.
Yeah, no big deal. Just, did not expect. You do that. Oh, I landed into danger.
Right?
I'm sorry.
He started picking on us as soon as we got down.
It's because that dude hit him first. Let me out. Ow. lava back is mean. Crap. What is shooting from?
Notice for Mighty Lava Back, they increased the difficulty of what they wanted, you know, you to fight it. Because beforehand, Lava Back was a 3-star, but now it's a 4-star.
Man, he is all piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Lava Back's not friendly. And the thing I hate about fighting Lava Back is its only weak point is its head, so it's really hard to do damage to it.
Here, look at him. He's made of rock. It's kind of difficult to do any kind of real weakness on him.
Yeah.
Like, that makes sense thematically. You just gotta look at the guy.
They even say in his little, you know...
little blurb.
Description, yeah, blurb, that when you're fighting Lava Back, it'll be hard to actually, you know, do damage to it because its entire body is made out of rock. But Cobalt Lava Back, you know, its body is so high that the rock is softer. So you can do more damage to Cobalt Lava Back.
Yeah, that's kind of cool. I kind of like that. They took into account, like, the heat coming off of this guy.
Yeah.
Blue Flame is generally considered to be hotter. My guy, leave me alone. Oh no.
Did he get you? No.
I mean, he got me, yes.
He's trying.
He's trying his damnedest to get me, and I'm like, come on, man, leave me alone. I'm just trying to heal. Oh no.
That heal, that dude took a whole lot of damage.
Well, I broke something.
I can see why you're not fond of that, you know, friend of yours.
Dude does not know how dodging works. I swear. Oh, he's after me real bad. Come on, man, leave me alone. He is not like me. I am not his friend. Oh, nice shot, whatever that was.
That was a very lucky harpoon.
Oh, run away!
Gonna take that chance to grab my hunter's arm.
Go for it.
Wonder if I'll be able to break your arms.
Be fun. I can't imagine why you wouldn't be able to do all those running.
Yeah.
I'll have to break his arms another day. Oh, hey friend. Where are you going?
I thought I'd make that.
Oh, give me 1 second. I need to upgrade. Oh, not what I wanted.
やはりやめておこう.
Do I not have any wind upgrades left? I guess not. Pepperonis.
If you jump down, yeah, you got across, okay. If you jump down, I set a little wind turbine.
Yeah, I see it. I'm just like, crap, where's... I now feel the need to go hunt for dragon pits.
Yep.
You're probably missing some here.
Probably. They really only get me in one area.
Yeah. If you'd like to find some, I can help you whenever you would like to.
Oh, yeah. Not necessarily.
I know where they all are. Look, wolves. You're being very annoying. Lava back is not the friend that you want to be involved in, you know, running around biting people.
Like, what do you mean? It's the perfect opportunity. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, I was stuck. I knew it.
Okay. I have a heal coming up.
Actually, there's a dragon.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, probably down. Oh, actually, right there. I just passed it by.
Got him.
Oh, he's not fond of me. I think I'm the one that technically broke his tail. Even though we both hit him. Oh, that hurt. Not my friend. Did not like. Better run.
Yeah, I made it that time.
Wall.
備えておくか。
What is the other guy doing? He's not even close.
He went around the other way. I believe we broke both hands.
Yep.
Sure. He looks so upset. How dare you break my hands? Nice timing on that.
Thank you.
いいだろう。怒りどしたか。
Worth it. Did you blow him up?
I used the cannon.
Blow him up. Shitty. He literally knocked me down and then slammed down his line AoE as I was falling.
As you were falling,
yeah. Shitty, my man. High up all of a sudden.
You're on its back.
No, I was on the actual spot, and then all of a sudden I was moved to its spines, and I didn't move.
Yeah.
So I'm like, why am I so high? Up you go. What's the pile driver?
It's double mistake.
Like that. He did not like that I put something on his back. He's so mad.
Thank you.
光線開始だ。怒り出したか。手数を整えた。援護しよう。
He broke my harpoon. And then killed me. That's rude. Ah, I'm gonna die. Damn, lava back. It hurts. Thank you, Ryan. All we see is Mira has perished.
Yeah, I jumped off.
Off in the distance, you perished.
これで移動だ。
最後の一頭が仕上がったぞ。これで建てられる場所はなくなったか。ほら、新しい袋だ。
これならもっと多くのものを入れられるぞ。港の皆からあんたへの礼だとさ。ではな、ではな。
We're out of space. Ripperonis.
これで移動だ。
今はあちこちか。今はこんな依頼が来てるぞ。さてと、あんまり無茶しないでくれよ。
鍛冶屋もようやく強く鋭く生まれ変わらせましょう。
ふなんというか、そのいつも助かってる。ありがとう。今作れるのはこれくらいかな。
You can have a horn.
I'm happy they're smart enough to know that that side quest counts as your story. Hunt a mighty lava back too.
Oh yeah, they did the gold chart too. I'm like, I'm super happy.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not just you have to do it a certain way.
形も大きさも申し分ない。これなら使えそうだ。ありがとう。じゃあ俺は行くから。もっとたくさん作らないと。にしてもあの炎。何だったんだろう。もう変なことは起こらないといいけど。うん。
よう大将、またぞろ忙しくしておるが、暇なら一杯つきおうてほしいんだが。
Does finishing this move you to a different chapter?
Yes, it does.
Okay, so nothing to do that yet.
It doesn't move you to a different chapter, but it moves you in the story and makes you, gives you more things to do. So I would finish the side quest first that you have.
Yep, that's what I cared about.
You're on chapter 4, right? You're not still on chapter 3?
Yeah.
It's, yeah, okay. Then, yeah, it's going to keep you on chapter 4.
Okay.
I was just making sure that, you know, it was still. It was chapter 4 you were on.
Yeah. Well, they're all 5 stars now.
Can't avoid it.
I'm guessing the Death Stalker is the hardest, considering that we only have 2 lives to play with.
Yeah.
All right. What is this true culprit?
It's an onyx shard. The stage up from gold shard.
Oh, okay. We could also try fighting a venom glider.
Sure.
Just to see if that is indeed what I need. Yeah, that or it's the shard thing you just said. The onyx shard. One of the two,
yep. Mm-hmm.
That's all I have left, right?
Venom glider and onyx shard share gear anyway, so.
Oh.Well, in that case, I'll just do Onyx Shard then. Because they share gear.
Well, they don't. They share armor, not gear, yeah.
Oh.
So, Venom Glider has its own.
Own weapon thing.
Weapon path, yeah.
Okay. Got it.
So, I don't think it's Onyx Shard, because Onyx Shard is more of on the right of the upgrade list. I bet you it's Venom Glider.
Okay. Well, again, we'll see. I'll do Onyx Shard first, and if it doesn't show up, then I'll know it's Venom Glider. Again, that's all we have left, right? Like, all the ones I yes. haven't killed yet? Yeah.
Those are the only two you haven't killed.
That isn't, you know, Deathstalker.
I mean, I don't think you've killed Mighty Foombeak either, but you would be able to see its stuff.
Yeah, I see its stuff already. Yeah. Well, let me turn his in. We're just talking away, and the poor guy is like, hello.
これからも獅子狩りとして頑張ってください。
What do these even do?
What they are is badges you can put on your name.
Okay.
Just to show that you've, you know, done certain things.
Oh, okay. That's kind of cool. Cute little cosmetic thing.
この度は本当にありがとうございました。あなたには何度
も。But like, hey, I killed this. Here's proof.
姫様の姉君の件です
か? I'm at this point in the story. Here's proof.
片身を送ってすぐに返事がありました。
妹の顛末、よくぞ知らせてくれた。片身の品まで見つけて、感謝の念に耐え。このことは、私以外の者には秘密にさせてもらおう。一族に伝えると、湊がどうなるかわからん。今まで何もできなんだのだ。せめてあの子の大切にしていた湊くらいは守ってやらねばと思ってな。それにこの形見の品も返しておく。どうやら狩りに役立てられるもののようだ。私が持っているよりそちらで使った方がよかろう。妹の信頼していた獅子狩りもいると聞いている。湊のためになるなら売ってしまっても構わんと、おそらくあの子も言うことだろう。
というわけであなたに見つけてもらったこれも送り返されてしまいました。しかし私も同じように思います。姫様ならばあなたに使ってほしいと言うでしょう。今回の件ではあまり報酬も渡せていないのです。こちらもぜひともお持ちください。そして姫様の守ったこの湊を我々と共に守り続けていただけませんか。
Alrighty.
We've lost an Andrew in chat.
I know.
See? There goes your... She's dead.
At least she's no longer the weakest part of the plot, because she's not in the plot anymore.
Yeah. Did you believe she was the weakest part of the plot?
I did. In fact, I even said so.
Huh? I must have not been around when you said that.
Probably not. It's because they kept reiterating the same things over and over with her. She was very one note.
Mm-hmm.
Whereas the other people seemed to at least have more nuance when they spoke.
Mm-hmm.
Even our drunk man began to grab nuance very quickly. So, yes, I believe that she... I literally said, if this girl does not get a character arc by the end of the game, then she's the weakest part of the plot.
Maybe they knew that they were doing nothing with her and decided that she should just die.
Yeah. Or that was her character arc, was to die, and therefore they didn't think of giving her any kind of real characteristics when she was alive.
Mm-hmm.
Either one would achieve the same result. Okay. All right, let's try the Onyx Shard.
From what you know, from what Yuji Shige tells you anyway, is that, you know, the Ago clan was the one that kind of, you know, muscled their way into this region of Azuma, and she was, you know, the daughter of the Ago clan, who was basically put here, you know, to die anyway. So
yeah. Her situation is very sad. Yeah. But what I meant was that she herself just talked about the same things over and over again.
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. Like, again, she as a person was very one note.
Was boring. Yes.
Yeah.
Because he tells you that when you're learning about the castle story, the ice region.
Yeah.
He's like, the Ago clan muscled their way into here and, you know, destroyed everything, and then the kimono attacked and blah, blah, blah.
Yeah. And some part of him blames them for it.
Yeah.
I recall.
Yep.
I haven't been here in a little bit.
Pay attention just as much as I do.
Yep.
Hello, friend. You are not happy over there. He's over by the water, if you were looking for him.
Oh, I was collecting materials, but yes, I was going to also hit my thing. My materials, Rain. Very important.
Okay.
And my thread.
I don't know if he's docile or not. If I don't attack him, will he chill?
He might. I haven't eaten yet. Although I think I'm too far away.
Yeah, I think so. He's eating rocks.
He's just chilling, Ryan. He's a good boy. Okay. Recovery boost. He looks like he's just chilling.
Yeah.
Aw, poor baby. Product shard's prettier just because the gold is really nice.
Yeah, he looks a little more feral.
Oh, okay.
Angry already? I'm sorry.
Well, I'm in danger. I was mid-animation when you said that. Oh no. He nearly murdered you in one shot.
Oh no, I was already at half health.
Oh, okay. I was concerned for a little bit. I'm like, oh shit.
I got stuck between a rock and couldn't move, and it's kind of shitty. Here we go.
Okay,
I'm
buddy. Hey, buddy. Come here.
He did kill me, though. He used up my resurrection.
Got him in the face. Oh, he didn't like it. Oh, I don't either. I lived. Get the Japanese players are better than our buddy Reed the other day.
I haven't had any problems with Japanese players.
I mean, I usually don't either. I've been something culture or something.
Ooh, he made a shield. Yep. Take that damage immediately.
Oh, it's immunity?
Yep.
Set. Time to hit him a bunch in the face.
Yeah, it takes a certain amount of damage for you or expires. Now, as soon as you see it break, you get out of there.
Well, it broke it as he was got me, you know, as he got me, but you know, it's fine. He's not like me. Oh, he's mad at me. Darn it.
I have a heal coming.
Secretly the healer of the group.
Healer, tank, I'm secretly playing warrior.
Even in another game, you can't escape it.
I'll take that 1200 damage.
Come back, friendo. Oh, damn it. Oh, if I knew this route was going, I would have gone to my flying bot instead.
I didn't see it. I wonder if it's broken.
It may have been broken.
He set down another shield. That takes a lot of thread to use, buddy, but I appreciate it.
And he only does one per section, so shoot. Mine instantly broke, though, because he rolled into me.
Yeah. Like I said, either a certain amount of damage or expires.
Yeah, I'll take it though.
Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend.
Damage. Oh, he didn't like it. Oh, he's mad. Oh, he's really mad. Oh, yeah, no, I am his favorite.
Why are you running away?
Like,
I just want to play.
He's like, I'm not. I'm doing setup.
Like, you guys don't understand. I am a strategist here.
He thinks through his moves very carefully.
Me too.
They're fast when they're running.
Yeah.
As they should be, but also Gurgur. Be kind of weird if they were not fast while running. Oh yeah, he does break my flying vine, because there it is.
Yeah. Also, if they weren't fast while running, then the claw blade would be useless, because that's the main gimmick of the claw blade. Stay on there.
Yeah. Yeah, no, they do a good job with the mouth, I believe. Generally speaking. Okay, buddy.
Oh, saw that. By the roll on me when I wasn't paying attention.
Oh yeah, no, I had to get rid of a problem child.
I've hit your face so many times. If we haven't broken anything in his face, I'm going to be upset.
You're like, I would be upset. He's good. I don't know, his face seems pretty intact to me.
That's what I'm saying. I feel like they're not giving me my just rewards. You are awesome.
I know, the zoo is amazing. Oh, I hit him, but he's running again. No, he's not. Full advantage of that shield.
Oh yeah. Definitely just get in its face. No, you're not gonna create distance on us so you can get a strong roll. That's what you're trying to do. I know how you work.
Actually, who is it mad at? I think it's you. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's down. Is there anything broken on him that I can grab? I think we just broke his face. Then killed him. There you go. You wanted to break his face. We got a tooth out of him.
Yeah, but he's right on top of the tooth. We can't grab it.
Well, you should be able to grab it now. I got two more incisors. If you needed more. Look, well, I also got a tail. Hey, look, I got the bath! Now I can put it down in strange places.
Mm-hmm.
Although that big open space is kind of gone in my world. Yeah, no, this player was a legend. With those shields.
みんなの証言があったとはいえ、いろいろと持ち帰ってきてくれたおかげで確証が得られたよ。ダンスケを港の外で襲ったのはあの獣、地鳴り嵐で間違いない。ようやくどうやって死んだのか明らかになったし、元凶の獣も討伐されたし、万事解決
となれば良いんですけれどね。随分と騒ぐ人がおりましたし。ええ、そうですな。納得してくれればありがたいんですが、ともあれお礼はしっかりとさせてもらいます。スズランさんにも何か考えておきますね。
おっと、本当かい？だったらちょうど譲ってほしい書物が。
うつつやではなく、うちからのお礼ですんで。
なまあそりゃそうか。それじゃあ、お礼とやらを期待して待つとするさ。
Wait, no, no, you can't have my stock.
いや、よく見て決めてくださいよ。買い物は。
Very shrewd in business first.
Oh, that's why I love her.
また顔を見せてくださいね。
Actually, there's a number of reasons, but that's a big one.
I mean, let's all give the real reason here. She's hot.
Whatever. Ah, I didn't even think about that, sir.
She's like Yatsuyu, but better. Because, you know, she's not evil and annoying.
You just leave it with annoying, really.
これで移動だ。
With that onyx shard kill, I move forward on my. I need tails. Okay, that makes sense.
Atarashii kajiya mo yoyaku moto doori ni narimashita. Dono ko kitai mashou ka?
Yep, use an glider.
Yes.
Still questions.
Sounds like we're going to kill a Venom Glider.
Yep.
Is you want your weapon upgrade?
I mean, who wouldn't
want? I need a Venom Glider Patagem if it drops it.
Okay.
Figure that drops from.
I'm glad that we're at least you're getting something out of it. This speech.
Venom Glider Patagem drops from two. It's back.
Can I break its back? Ripperonis. Or a venom glider.
挑むぞ。
This thing poisons you faster than Void Beak does, or Fume Beak does, but we'll be fine.
I think I have an anti-poison.
これならどうだ。この獣を狙う。
My game just crashed.
So did mine. How bizarre.
Mm-hmm.
At least we had already spawned in, which means it just did an autosave.
EA servers.
Why are you so bad? At least the crash was a universal thing and you're not by yourself now.
I know, right? Imagine if I had, if we were in the middle of battle and that happened.
Mm-hmm.
And getting back in appears to be relatively simple, which is always nice. Wheel?
You'll have to invite me again.
Yeah, I got grab this real quick.
調子はどうだ。今はあちこち、今はこんな依頼が来てるぞ。さて人、頑張ってくれよ。獅子狩り殿。
To make a new session and all that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, good. It didn't take that food bus from me.
That's well, good, at
it
least.
Didn't take the items.
Thank you. Awesome. Let's try that again. If it happens again, I'm just going to assume there's something wrong with this quest.
Yeah. Which is weird, because I was able to do this quest just fine.
Huh. I'll just make strange. Whatever. Well, that's what I said. If. Because I don't know. Okay. Search. Get all my materials back. Like, no. No material.
Then again, there was a patch today, too.
It was. Where they said they fixed some things.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go forth.
Come over here with me. I'm gonna make a vine for a shortcut. Okay. Oh, you don't have enough.
Yeah, that's why I don't have a vine already.
Okay.
Yeah.
I bet you there's a vine somewhere you can drop that somebody probably put in your world.
I don't think so. I think this area just has not a lot of wind. Or I haven't found the dragon pit for wind. Because I think like one of my current dragon pits can do wind. But not very many. Found him. I like this one. I like the color palette of this one. Purple you or is purple her? Oh, nope.
Purple's me.
Went around the long way.
Yeah.
It's okay. Oh, our buddy hit him.
It's fine. Oh no.
Whoa, just by being close to it, it causes all kinds of trouble. Got it.
Yeah, Venom Glider will poison you for anything, pretty much.
Alright. Huh. Strange. Okay. sure what a toxic lentil is, but we got that. And something else too, because a bunch of orbs are hanging around.
Thank you.
a dragon ship. Yes. There it is. Be able to do another flying vine now.
Cut off its tail.
Nice. Poor guy. I was trying to do tail things. The stub still hurts, apparently. Yes, next time we should be able to make a flying vine across the way.
There's a dragon pit over here too. Did you already get it?
I didn't. Oh, I may not make it. Four, two, one. No, I didn't make it. Apparently, Ren has finished up something.
Minato の皆も喜んでいる。ほら、新しい袋だ。これならもっと多くのものを入れられるぞ。Minato の皆からあんたへの礼だとさ。またな。用があるな。
他には特にない。早速かかるか。新しい鍛冶屋も武器を鍛えたいのですね。Aha,
it is.
Mhm.
Oh, I need a horn. Literally just one horn. Wanna kill it again?
じっくり欲しい子を探してください。
Did you get the back piece that you needed?
Yes.
Awesome.
I've upgraded my water weapon. That was the plan.
Aha.
Now I need ice tusks to go further. Oh, mighty good. Ice tusk. Yep. You need a horn, you said?
Yeah.
Okay.
Break its face.
Did you see the set with Onyx Shard and Venom Glider?
I did, yes.
The princess set.
I don't think being a princess suits me.
I think the pants on the princess set is the most ridiculous looking thing ever.
Oh, the floof? Yeah.
Yeah. The princess set will be for somebody, I'm sure.
Yes, they'll love it. Just not me. Right there.
この獣を狙う。
All right. Did you eat? I'm not pulling him unless you eat.
Oh, not yet.
Sounds good.
And based on what time it is, it'll probably be the last one.
Kowareta na.
Stop staggering me, please.
I got there. I guess I got there as it was breaking. Okay.
Here's another one.
off of him.
Say, I've been going after that the entire time. No freaking way.
Same thing with the Fallblade guy, because that's what he was hooked onto.
Running, he had a rough day.
We did down him pretty fast and pretty consistently.
That's Gold Shard, buddy. That's not your friend.
He's like, help. Gold Shard's like, no.
A horn to do horn attack.
He's trying his damnedest. Broke his own structure. All right, buddy.
Wonder if I can get your tail too.
I'm black. Side of him.
That threw you off, didn't it?
It didn't throw me off. I'd let go because there's no point at that point. But like, come on, camera. That's the one thing that irritates the shit out of me about this game.
Oh, it irritates me too.
Like, no. The IK should be more stronger than the camera movement. You should keep track of where I am on the beast. Come on. Let me hunter's arm. Thanks. Whoop. Yeah, like if I had to level one complaint about this game, it'd be that. Just because the hunter's arm mechanic is such a key part of the battle system.
It has so much jank grappling in general in this game, so them making you have a mechanic of grappling on the monster while it's continuously moving, yeah, like, it drives me crazy.
Yeah, like that, again, that's the one complaint I would level at this game, like as a legit complaint.
Mm-hmm. I think the worst offender from what I've seen when it gets terrible is Lava.
Lava back, yeah, because he flips around and does all kind of ridiculous shit. Mm-hmm. Ow. I'll say spine glider is pretty bad too, just because it's so small.
Yep.
He's having a rough day.
I've hit that tail so much.
Me too.
Doesn't want to give it up.
Right, I'm trying though. I deserve that. You know, I didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it.
I set down a shield. You can get it in time.
Ah, no, he knocked me around. I don't need a shield. I'm good without it. Tail.
It's being stingy. Like, you've broken up with my parts.
Whoa. Why do you hate me?
Got it.
Yeah, I saw that. Good job. Fantastic.
Although they ripped me off by giving me a toxic lentil and not the tail.
What? Well, maybe we'll get another shot whenever we actually kill it. Oh no, he jumped out of my judgment blade. I got ripped off. He's having a bad day. Let go. Whoa. Like, I get the killing blow this time.
I put in so much work.
You did. Oh, actually, we got to do that really quickly, so that was not the last.
Probably do one more.
Yeah, I'll do one more. For her. Weapon? I want that.
I like how they gave you like 3 padded gems from that Venom Glider, but none for me. Funny.
I'm sorry.
That's the one thing you want from Venom Glider, because that's the rare drop.
The next is a pain in the butt.
Oh, of course.
What is giant kimono luminous dust?
That is from... That's a good question, actually. It says you already have 2, so you've already gotten it from something.
I don't know what that is. Like, obviously, the tail and the icicle are, you know, pretty easy to understand. It's the wings and his tail. But I don't know what the luminous dust
is. Hold on, let me find out. That'll be something that we've fought.
お役に立てることはありますか?
It drops from Pearl Beak. Pearl Beak's beak specifically.
Oh, rip. Ripperonis. Gotta get up in its face.
But it's also a common drop too, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So you can get it just by killing Pearl Beak, but you get a higher chance from
breaking the beak. Yeah. Got it. I just got a shinier weapon. It looks no different than before. I am now sparklier than ever.
Now she needs Pearl Beak. Look at that.
Look at that. Yeah, I don't need anything. I don't need anything. What do you sell? What do you sell? What do you sell? いつでも会話するよく見て決めてくださいよ。世間話寂しくなってしまいますね。
But now I hit harder, right? I Chris
you hit harder.
Well, yeah, because now I have a better weapon. I Chris Mack thing.
All right, what's the play?
Do we want to smack some Pearl Beak, or do we want to keep doing side quests?
You have side quests left?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, you have the Kindred Spirits.
Yeah, I have the Amaterasu fight, and I have the Deathstalker fight.
The 2 fights that you've been trying to avoid, I see.
Yes. Look at that.
just pick one. I don't mind.
That and Venom Glider is significantly easier than, you know, those two. Let's try the Amaterasu fight. We should be good now, because you have the better heal. And we both have harpoon. And I have a better weapon than before.
I'm on harpoon.
Oh. Hmm. Ripronies.
I'm putting it on. Cannon off or shield off? I'll take cannon off.
Yep, I don't think Gamatras will sit still long enough for you to cannon it.
Okay.
It'd be great if you can cannon it.
Yukuzo.
Oh, bet. Hit button though. Are you gonna hit the button?
Don't join a session to try and he's trying to steal your stuff. That's what they're trying to do.
Steal my stuff.
Yeah, because when you join someone's session, you can loot their items in Minato.
But there's nothing here for them.
You're like the food that you put down and the.
But I already collected it before I even hit the button.
Okay.
Yeah, like funny enough, I only.
I saw a 3 out of 9 on my screen, so you didn't get all of it for whatever it was.
Yeah, like,
yeah.
If you want core stone so bad, crap, put your own down.
It's the same thing of like what you see in Genshin. If random people join your world, they only want your stuff.
I mean, sure, but like, come on.
Come on, waiting for other players. You joined the session. Don't leave it now.
I think this is probably a loading problem. Are we now stuck?
Did you start a new session or did you join someone's session?
Neither. I just went into the
the side quest.
The side quest.
Interesting. Yeah, because I have waiting for other players on my screen. Maybe we busted by, you know? Because it said that someone joined the session, like after the dude who was in the session left.
Yeah.
Someone joined the session immediately after that.
Yeah. Yeah, during our load time, so I'm not sure what's happened. That's something.
If it's waiting for that player specifically to accept the quest, then we could be in loading limbo until they accept the quest.
Possibly.
Hi, Andrew. Welcome back.
Hi, Andrew. We're stuck.
Yeah, I think we're in loading limbo.
We're stuck. No, it's a different person. It's some kind of Japanese person. Or rather, they have a Japanese name. Who knows if they're actually Japanese?
Let's back out, save you some time.
How do I do that? I'm stuck.
You have to turn off the client.
Oh. But I only have like 15 minutes now.
Yeah.
We're out of time. Oh well. That's a really cool picture though. Check that out. Just rock. It is, but like that's neat.
The super lava back post game.
Hellfire lava back. Of a deeply volatile hellfire lahar back, actually, not lava back. But anywho. That's the end of the stream because we got stuck trying to do Amaterasu.
I've run into a lot of bugs with the specific Amaterasu quest anyway.
Oh, really?
I've had to reset that quest a lot because sometimes when you load it, it loads you into Minato. But like Amaterasu is stuck, but you're in the regular instance of Minato. And then sometimes you load and it breaks.
Interesting.
Maybe that, because, you know, it's supposed to be Minato being, you know, under attack.
I wonder if that would be easier or harder, all things considered. Doing it in regular instance Minato.
You can't, like...
Oh, you just can't do it?
Amaterasu is stuck, and you can't damage her, so you can't complete the mission.
Aw, damn it.
Yeah, she's stuck in the air. I've tried to shoot a flying vine at her. I've tried to, you know, harpoon her. It doesn't count her there.
That's pretty funny. Because not, like, if she was actually, like, stuck on a building or something, and you could still hit her, fuck, easiest quest in the game. I would have zero issues with accidentally breaking it to win.
Oh my goodness.
What?
She's like, I'm willing to break game to win. I don't know what you're talking
about. No, accidentally break game to win.
I'm willing to break game to win.
Whatever, it wouldn't be my fault. It'd be a coding problem. I didn't break it.
She's like, I didn't break the game, but if the game wants to break for me.
Exactly. Exactly, Andrew.
I did it.
Yes. This will be the end of the stream. Turn on music. Go to end screen. Andrew got back just in time for the end. This is true.
I'm going to take a break because I'm going to play this later with some of my friends, some of the post game stuff. So,
let me guess, it's Yahaya.
Yeah.
Who has just devoured this game in a matter of like a week?
Yahaya has, like, he's been in the post game from like the third day this game released, and he has like all the best stuff, and he's just farming like the super stuff that comes out.
Yeah,
like, he wants to fight that new lava back. That's why he's
like, nah, man, let's back. Go. To be fair, like you said, this is his genre, so.
Mm-hmm. So he asked me to join him today.
Gotcha.
But that's not until after 10, he said, so I have time.
Gotcha. I'm going to be playing Ultra Moon.
Hopefully I can start Octopath tonight, too.
Oh, yeah, that'd be neat. Let me know if it's as good as its predecessor.
I mean, from the one story I played in a demo, I really enjoyed it, so.
That's good.
It definitely has some niche things about it that makes it different while still feeling like Octopath Traveler. Old.
You're not even old.
I'm coming downstairs.
Five is next. So you have about a chapter and a half of Wild Hearts to get there. I might do some of the post game too, so you might have some extra time, but we'll see. Because, as you know, I mostly care about story in these games.